Okay, so today we are going to learn how to insert an image in a Google Doc. So for that, I'll first create a new Google Doc. So this is my new Google Doc. Okay, so this is the Google Doc that I have created. Now, as you can see, on the top of your Google Doc screen, you see a plus sign, a small plus sign. So you need to click on that small plus sign, and then you get a menu at the bottom. So you have a option called link, image, table, horizontal line, page break, page number, and footnote. So what you are going to click is image. Why? Because we are learning how to insert an image in a Google Doc. So when you click on image, you get an option from photos, from camera, and from web. So we will learn how to insert an image from web and then from photos on your device. So first click on from web. Once you do that, you will type the image that you want. Suppose you want to search an image on family. So I will type family over here and click on the search button on my keypad. So see, there are so many different images from family. Yeah, so I can select any such image. Suppose I like this image. So I can click on that image, open the image, and click on insert button over here. See, the image has come on my Google Doc. Now let's see how to insert an image from your device. So once again, click on the plus sign, click on image, and select the option from photos. Now this will open your gallery or the recent images. See over here, so you can select any image. So suppose I like this image, so I can click on this image and the image will come on my screen. So this is how you insert an image in a Google Doc using mobile phone.